I'm Hans Ray and these are two of my bikes 25 years apart. My GT Saska, the classic bike that I rode around 93, has the spin wheels and it already had an early suspension fork in it. And here I have my GT Carbon 4, a state-of-the-art full suspension bike. Bicycles have come such a long way. The quality of just the braking powers, the brakes are so much better, hydraulic disc brakes versus these cantilever brakes we had back then. But also the wheels, everybody thought the future of wheels would be something very futuristic like these spin wheels. But actually it turns out that traditional spoked wheels prevailed and wheels have come a long way. These stands, flow wheels, they are lighter, they are stronger. They come in all different sizes nowadays. Back in the days, we basically only had 26-inch wheels. Most importantly, people don't use inner tubes anymore. These wheels come tubeless ready. That means you put a sealant inside. You don't need a tube. You don't get punctures. They actually fix themselves when you have small holes in them. Proper pose is a huge invention that really changed the game. And I generally also ride bigger bikes these days because in the old days, bikes like the Saska here, I would ride trials with those bikes. And even when I go on my adventure trips, people always expected me to do a bunch of trials tricks. So nowadays, I ride bigger bikes that fit my size a little bit better. So anyway, let's take these things out for a spin and see what they hold up and how they compare. Wow, what an experience that was. I have to say that was super scary and sketchy. These bikes have come a long way. This was crazy. I was braking as hard as I could at some of these sections and I was still going faster than I wanted to because these brakes are so crappy. And I was really glad that nothing broke. These tires look like they're about to blow up now. They are 30 years old and they're probably close to disintegrating, just like these grips. I have to admit, I feel a lot safer and faster on this 2020 modern mountain bike.